Those find the roof of the net, they look so spectacular. My God. Maybe next time.
What is happening now?
Insigne just working away to try and find an opening. Mertens.
Well, why didn't he switch?
Gareth Bale. Modric.
I saw that.
Toni Kroos.
He's using crippled.
Bale.
Yeah, what's looking like crippled.
Jail there. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done
to
them.
Nice Papu. Again, back to Papu.
Gomez. Can whip it in now.
Ooh.
Can't put them in front here. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Papu Gomez. What just happened?
Oh, they got away with that, and the crowd knows it.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Luis Suarez, back to Modric.
Using Modric? Jesus, who do you think you are?
Duncan. Mertens. In on the goalkeeper.
Way too late.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Modric. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Suarez. Saw the ball, went for it. Dybala. Insigne. Well, they're in a good position here.
Whoa, ref.
It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that.
Okay, who the hell is this?
Dybala wants it.
Yes, Papu Gomez. So, we already know. Dybala, the baller mask. Put it on.
And
put it on.
Got
it. I even said it before I scored.
The set piece.
What a talent this boy is.
That
put
is
it on.
Perfect.
Well, it doesn't happen very often when he can find the top corner so accurately. It's a brilliant strike.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Carvajal. Modric. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. To Modric.
You're not have Cellini and Suarez. I know you're going to bite him again.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Guiding it through. Merton.
Opportunity here. Insigne.
Okay.
Two in front now.
Well, keep the
Lorenzo
concentration. They've won this match, I
GG,
think.
Go. Oh, Dad. Oh, Dad, hey.
Well, it's a super period of the game for this team.
It's that
one goal was
good.
Excellent, but now they've doubled their money.
This game is meant to be for Papu Gomez. Papu Gomez right now, I don't see him doing anything. Last game when I was recording, he had 3 goals.
Goal for the visitor.
Gareth Bale.
He's bringing this home, Papu.
Dembele. Luis Suarez. Bale. Toni Kroos. Modric. Now Manolas. Raja Nainggolan. Gomez.
Crafting the through pass.
Gomez.
The fourth official is in.
Pulls it back now.
What? How does he save that?
From the goalkeeper.
Okay. Nice pass.
That's going to be a corner. Gone short with the corner. Insigne.
Gomez.
Okay, Papu Gomez. One goal already.
That's a very well taken goal indeed.
There's one
right
goal.
Right down, swept into the bottom corner.
Well, that's a great goal.
Probably
he showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see.
And the referee has signaled for half time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. I think that's a good performance, isn't it?
So why not? This is a Papu Gomez series. Why not put the Papu Gomez on?
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now. Looking for an opening with Mertens.
Oh my God.
And he's put it away beautifully.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here.
And here's the shot. Oh, charged down. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Luis Suarez. Here's Casemiro. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Bale. There's a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right and has the goals to show for it. The other hasn't.
No, I mean, the winning manager, if he does win, he'll claim a tactical masterclass here, I think, the way he's overcome the opposition.
Lovely ball. Just the keeper.
Oh,
well, he's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think he's just a tail on the ball, Martin. It's too much for him.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Modric. Carvajal. Here's Casemiro. So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Now Casemiro. Modric. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Let's get a goal with Papu. Let's get two now.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Corner to be taken. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Dybala onto Insigne. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's Casemiro. Trying to get the ball in behind. Suarez here. Modric. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Here's Casemiro. Suarez. Return pass. Slipped his man. Modric. Back with... And shoot! And saved by Szczesny.
Come on, come on, come on.
João Cancelo. Dybala. Insigne.
Oh my God,
it's Casemiro.
Insigne.
Modric. Modric. He's pointed for the free kick.
Let's give this song a break. It doesn't deserve to be played.
Samuel Umtiti. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Modric.
And now the shot.
Oh yeah.
Goalkeeper can only parry
Szczesny
it out.
Go.
Only partially away from
video?
Danger.
Szczesny.
Good place to win the ball here.
Oh my God. God.
Carvajal.
Not gonna get mad at you, Insigne.
Luis
scored like
Suarez.
Two goals already.
Here's Casemiro.
Foul.
Oh, free kick.
Where are you running?
By the referee.
Thanks, everyone.
Samuel Umtiti. Modric. Now it's Suarez.
my God.
Mertens. Kroos. Luis Suarez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He wants to shoot, you can see that.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Swung in by Kroos. Goal! Off the post.
Stupid
and in!
Goals these days.
Wait, I have five. Score. On we go.
Oh, yeah, I have five goals. Oh.
Well, that's a moment for at least the fans to treasure. They've seen their team score today, but not too much in the grand scheme of things, is it?
No, I think they've realised that the game is up, that the result is decided, but always nice to get a consolation.
Mertens. Gomez.
Oh, yeah!
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They thoroughly deserve to be so far ahead. Modric. Modric.
Shots off!
Well, they've all gone to the defenders and say, well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Challenges for the ball.
Come on, come on.
Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. João Cancelo. Dembele.
I took him out.
And he's done it.
I was bored.
Well,
I took him out.
They have scored in this final, but it's come very late. And we're getting into the realms of crazy scorelines now. 6-2. A bit of complacency from the side that's got this game wrapped up.
Shots on him. Mertens.
Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly.
He's literally there.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Hernandez. Kroos. Now it's Usman Dembele. Now Casemiro. Luis Suarez. Modric. Bale.
Bale, sloppy.
Duncan. And the referee.
He got man of the match. Okay. Beautiful.
Merton. Gomez.
So yeah, Division 3 for Papu Gomez. It's amazing. He's just amazing. Like, there's no words to describe how good this guy is. So, yeah, this is my new series, Road to Papu Gomez. Look at this. 7 games played, 11 goals scored, just in Division 3. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like and subscribe.